need to double it.
I don't think it will work.
I don't care.
Hey, so I hope you like the video. A lot of work goes on behind the scenes of a movie that us viewers sometimes never realize. For example, do you remember from Pulp Fiction that nerve-shredding scene when Vincent Vega brings Mia Wallace to his friend Lance's house? Well, that scene took a while to get right, as John Travolta had to bring down a syringe into Uma Thurman's chest in an exact spot. After several failed attempts, they tried something else. They filmed backwards. The syringe starts in Thurman's chest and is then yanked out. Tarantino simply reversed the footage. Okay, now we publish new videos every day, so if you haven't already done it, hit that subscribe button to stay updated. Bye bye.